Welcome to our tutorial for the GIS digitizing software, the BasePac. The next what I want to show you is for people are using sequins. In this case, I will go again to the punch modus. We are there. And I have to go to the settings. The new update, the version 8, does support now different shapes for sequins. In this case, we have to go to the design parameter and we will find it here, sequin sizes and shape. You are now able to create even your own shapes if you want to. So you have actually some basic shapes, which is a circle, a square, diamond, etc. And if I have chosen one, I can even manipulate it. Especially it is necessary when you use hanging sequins. Well, the CSK machine supports, we call it the twin device. That means we can use two different sequins and two different sizes for one head, even for one needle. I have to switch it on now, and then it's activated. Unit on the right side, it's called here. Never mind. The circle shape is already selected. So let's use the circle. I will give the circle a nice color by pressing this icon here. And I would like to have it in red. Here I can give the sequin another size. I will tell him I want to have it 9 mm height and the width should be 5 mm. The hole is still in the center and this is the size of the hole, which is almost everywhere the same. But if you want to have a hanging sequence, you have to switch off the tick here for the hole centricle and tell him the space, hole distance. It's about approximately 2 mm far from the top edge. So this is now a nice sequin which I like and I confirm. Even I can save it as a standard, you will find the button over here. Confirm. I have closed the old design and opened a new one. It is much more easier to see what I'm doing. The next I have to go again is to the punch mode, which I have selected already, and I set now the start point. I set it here. On top you will see now our function list. These are all the special functions for the embroidery machine. And here we do have already the sequin device. For the CSK machines we can use, as I told you, two sequin devices on the first needle as well as on the last needle. In our case we will take now the right one and I will select it. The sequin device is switched on and will go now in front of the needle. Simply I continue now with manual stitches, and if I want to have a sequin, I give a certain space and make a double click. The sequin appears. You see now we do have a circle. It is not our sequin which we have prepared. Because I'm using a twin sequin, I can change the shape by pressing the B button on the keyboard. And if I press B again, I got the other shape. So I can do very quickly different sequin sizes and shapes simply by pressing the B button. For sure we can make the sequins also automatically. I will go now to a certain place where I can do this. We will do it here. Scroll a bit like this, and in this case I have to switch on now the running line and I have to switch on the sequin which is already there. Here you can see the different possibilities to lock or to set a sequin. These are the different possibilities here. We start now very simple with a 2-point row. If I do now any line and I press enter, the sequin will come automatically, as you can see. If I want to change it, again we have to press the B button. And in this case we go now to the parameter, the black P. Here I have another more possibilities, like an overhang, the maximum running stitch length in between the sequins, the minimum if I need to, And also, on the other side, the different possibilities, even for hanging sequins, which we have, for instance, here or here. If I take it, I simply confirm and recalculate. Anytime you can change this. Also, under automatic, the sequin size and shapes can be changed. If it is done, I can check it also with the TrueView function. And after that, you want to go to another position. Very important is that you switch off the sequin device. So this is here, I have to switch it off. The sequin device will go now up, and I'm now able to make a trim or color change or go just to another place in the design. And if you have any question, please do not hesitate to contact us. You will find us on www.zsk.com. My name is René Gotolle, and I thank you very much for listening. Have a good day.